Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel. I am going to be talking about my top 10 favorite lipsticks. And you guys, this was so hard for me. I love so many. I had it narrowed down to 20 and I had to bring it down to 10. I really wanted to put that 11th in there, but I had to refrain from doing that. And it was difficult because there's like 10 reds I like. There's hot pinks that I love, but I don't grab for every day. And so what I decided to do was kind of pick the ones that I grab for the most. So these are the ones that I wear daily. And if I'm feeling a more bold lip, then I know which ones I tend to go for. So without further ado, we are going to jump right into this and start with the very first one. These are not in order. I kind of color coordinated them to where my lips wouldn't be stained red and then trying to put a nude on top. So no particular order, but the first one is the one I'm wearing right now. And this is MAC Yash. You guys have heard of me talking about this. I love this lipstick, and this is my absolute favorite nude. Of all time, of all my lipsticks, this is my favorite nude. It is the perfect tone, not too pink, not too brown. It's just amazing. And it's, of course, by MAC, and it is a matte shade. My next pick is MAC's Velvet Teddy, also a matte shade, and this is a slight pink tone brown, still a really great nude. You can wear just about anything on your face with this color. My lips, I've only switched colors twice and they are already on fire. The skin around my mouth is so dry and painful right now, so just bear with me. And also, I'm not putting any liners with any of these colors. And I tried not to pick any limited edition ones, and technically this third one is kind of limited edition, but it's coming back out this month from my understanding. And this is Dose of Colors in Stones. This is the first liquid lipstick I have put on. I love this color. It is absolutely stunning, especially in person. The swatches I am giving you guys are in natural light, and then I'm sure it's gonna look a little different because my lighting here is LED, but it gives you a kind of nice lip swatch LED, what you maybe look like in stores versus outside. This color is a ride or die favorite. I love this color. I have backups of it, and it is Lime Crimes Cashmere. It's unlike anything else in my collection, and the dupes for this are like dupes of a beauty blender. They are just not the same. I keep getting a lipstick on my teeth, and it's not cute. It's not cute at all, so sorry for that. This one is NARS Anna. I love this formula. It is unlike anything else, and it has impeccable longevity. I can't get over this formula. Again, this is NARS Anna. It's like a pinky purple neutral. I don't know how, I'm horrible at describing colors. This is so gorgeous. And the packaging, that magnet, oh, it's so nice. This shade is also by MAC. And this is a satin. Yes, this is a satin, and it is called Captive. It is absolutely gorgeous. I say it is a darker, pinker version of the last one, NARS Anna, and every time I wear this, people ask about it. I adore this color. I think it is like a nice way to be bold without being too much. It's not like hot pink or bright red, but you still have a good amount of color going on, and it goes on so many different skin tones. This color is the perfect mauve brown. This is so great for fall. You should give this one a try. It really does not get picked up nearly as much as it should be, or talked about for that matter. And this is MAC Verve. And this is, again, another satin lipstick. You guys noticing a trend? I love me some satins and some mattes. MAC Persistence. I would describe this as a slight orangey undertoned brown. This is a matte shade, and it is absolutely beautiful on darker skin tones. As a nude, you have to try it. It is so great. This is part of the new MAC collection with MAC. MAC Viva Glam 3. This is also an all-time favorite of mine, and I'm about to be wearing this like a crazy person because we are jumping into fall, and this is the perfect fall color. A lot of people love Sin, Smoked Purple, Diva, and I'm all about some Viva Glam 3. You could totally pop on some Night Moth liner with this and really make it vampy. It's gorgeous. Last but certainly not least, MAC's Lady Danger. This one holds a special place in my heart. Yes, this is rolled all the way up. That's how much I have left of it, but it's okay. I do have a backup. I love this color, and if you look at my Instagram, you already know I love this color. It is the perfect orangey red, and it does not make my teeth look yellow, which is also a major plus. Anytime I want a really bright lip, this is usually what I go for. I wear it year round except for in the winter because it is a little bit bright for some dreary winter. But yes, you can find me wearing this lipstick a lot. Anywho, that is it for my top 10, but I am going to put an honorable mention. None of these lip looks would be possible without my good, trusty lip primer by MAC. I will not wear any of these lipsticks other than the satin. Sometimes I will. Any matte lipstick or liquid lipstick, this has to go underneath it so that it makes it look smoother, longer lasting, and it doesn't dry the crap out of my lips. So, anywho, that's it, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys again soon. Bye.